But that destruction happens after the Messiah comes. Okay? Well, now we can take that fulfillment of Daniel chapter 9. We know when Jerusalem was destroyed and the temple was destroyed. It happened by the Roman army in 70 AD. So think about that. Just from the few verses that we've talked about, we know the Messiah has to be a human baby boy born in Bethlehem, Judea, Ephrata, and he has to be cut off to bring us atonement before 70 AD.